A little Kareen, a wannabe Andy that hung around Ice Poseidon, decided to go to Compton at the behest of the Ralph Retort. I am no way associated with her decision to go into the hood. And it turned out to be a shitty endeavor. She spent over 2 hours at her fucking bodyguard's house, a big burly black man. How did she call... She called him a big black buck. Kareen's big black buck of a bodyguard was too chicken shit to go to Compton with her. Lost his wallet, lost his keys, got too high, got scared, didn't want to leave the house. So she eventually took an Uber down there. And it was a complete shit show. It was like a 10-hour stream. Ralph was losing his shit, but there were a few highlights. So take a look at a few of these. You can watch a completely out-of-touch old white woman in the middle of Compton not know what the fuck she's doing.